As a representative of the Queen's Imperial Guard, I, Roland. Anyway, if you're looking for the Queen, the Sorcerer's got her. You'll need to cut through the Dwarven slave mines to reach his tower.
Enter the Dwarven Mines. You hear the anguished wails of the Sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
I'm a dwarf, and I'm enslaved!
I am but a humble
these
merchant,
house Ragnar,
and these
king of
wish.
The dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance.
Until we
welcome
meet
mayhaps, if you touch the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Go kill some lizards for me.
Whoever rolls highest will talk to him. Throw them dice.
20!
Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Itching to fight by your side.
I punch him!
Rick, don't. If you just talk to him, we can...
I punch him! Quit it!
You came to the wrong mind, big
stone! Valhalla!
Damn it, Rick! We gotta fight Groom to get out of here!
Wait, 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 are you... such an idiot. How did you want to manage that? You guys are... You're so dumb. Thanks, though.
You're killing me here, Brick. I'm getting taunted by a 13-year-old girl doing the voice of a grown man.
I told you guys we should have waited for Roland to play. His character has the highest leadership skill. In the distance, you see a lonely wizard blocking your path.
Maybe he can help us out of here. I say we talk to him.
With words.
I don't know why y'all looking at me.
Oh, no! Another band of adventurers looking to take down the sorcerer. Look, you won't make it. You'll either die or be enslaved. And I can't good conscience let you continue in your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass! Sorcerer's castle, I'll mark the exit on your map. But if you die, you won't be able to say I didn't warn you, because you'll be dead. So, how are things? Hey, you're talking to me! And I didn't even have an exclamation point over my head. This is the best day of my life! So, how are things?
Huh?
The exit is locked by dwarven door locking magic.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door locking magic. One letter down, three to go.
You! The sorcerer told me about you. Said you'd come for his queen. Oh, Tompkins! I'm in charge of these mines, and you'll never get the other runes. Never!
Huh.
least it's not a bloody creeper! Another Colossus to slay!
Son of a bitch! Losing!
Huh.